I heard what happened on the news. Thought you bringing Joker back here was a good thing.
So did I. Stay here while I deal with this.
Take patient interview. Subject has no recorded name. Alias listed as the Joker. In the room is Warden Sharp and myself, Dr. Young.
Is this another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
No, it's not. So, you're the famous Joker.
In the flesh. So, Doc, do you want me to look at the implants again? The first one is a kitten I had when I was a child. The second is, let's see, a dead elephant. The third is a...
Funny. Now let's skip the jokes.
Skip the jokes? Hey, Sharpie, didn't she get my permanent record?
Be quiet, clown.
Every doctor that has ever interviewed you claims a different type of psychosis. Everything from multiple personality disorders to, well, the list is endless.
I do my best.
Well, I don't believe it. Anything can be cured given the correct treatment.
And you think you can cure me?
Oh, I know I can.
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Isn't that cute? Little Bat's a-sleepin'. Someone finish him off.
There's a supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. I may need it. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
I don't know about you, but I'm having a great time. You guys just make it look too easy, like you're not even trying. Which is not what I pay you to do. Find everyone. Now!
Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
I just want everyone to know that
the wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Watching my favorite movie. What was the name of that movie again? Oh yes, Attack of the Stupid Bungling Idiot, who can't find an even bigger idiot running around dressed like a man. Now get to it.
Don't you forget.
I want everyone. Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party. I'm too good.
Hey, scram bats! This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here!
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch! Harley!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, poor be angry with me.
Go, oh, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Goodbye now.
No way past the security gate. Gotta find another route.
There with the others. Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Can't stand a crybaby.
What do they want?
Ah, stop your crying, or I'll show you something that'll really upset you.
Just wait. Come on.
Doing this?
What's going on? We gotta find him or we're next. You hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself!
Aging Dr. Bat? Is there a Dr. Bat in the room?
I'll cover the door!
I hate hospitals. Always give me the creeps.
Room's clear. You're safe now.
Over here! Batman!
If I leave, the doctors will die.
Batman, over here! I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
You okay? We're safe. Batman saved us.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now the forefront of the research into understanding the human mind.
So that's Dr. Young.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
I hear there's a line. Remind me, why did Joker...
He's here!
The police
know
about it.
In a safe,
discreet...
That's unheard of. What happened?
Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone goes near you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell ya, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation.
No! Please, no!
Stop! Under attack!
She's dead. Someone tell Joker.
Too easy. Played you like a violin, then cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone knows me and you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there. There are still more medical staff that need my help.
Have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness
programs. Who's the guard?
High quality.
That means son of a bitch's cash.
How'd you get there?
It's the back! What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing?
Times have been established through our pioneering technique.
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way.
Bad
I can't leave until I finished clearing this gas.
You've got to help us. If you can clear the gas out of the room, the doc and me can get out of here.
There are still medical staff needing your help.
I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged.
Remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation.
Well, I'm not sure I can keep this secret any longer. Old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrifying. You leave that say hello. The other, well, let's just say you. He'll be surprised to see you, and you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect me punch in the face! Get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Cut me free! I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
That's a great sight!
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center to become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss stands in here somewhere. Spread out.
down! Man down!
Too easy! Oh, think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Shut up.
father.
He should have stood up to him, son. Like a man.
Mom?
Help us, Bruce! Don't let us die!
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Trouble figuring out what's real? What's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, Bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does. your precious police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man. If any of our guys even think you're in the room, they're patrolling down there. At full mall, you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail, and the old codger dies. Maybe you don't care about the old man after all. Which may be a good thing, because if any of my boys see you, hear you...
Joker's not messy. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. If anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me.
Batman will be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Listen up, boys. The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the bat freak. But you know, Harley offs the old man. I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
Of course you found that one easy. You were supposed to.
When Mr. J kills Batman, we're gonna get married. It's gonna be so cool.
Was one of the easy ones.
You know, you really should color that hair of yours.
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down. Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?